Hello student, in this video we will see previous year set question. Question is hybridization for complex ion FeF6 3- and FeCN6 3- is. For that we have to calculate first oxidation state of FeF6 3-. Here charge on fluorine is -1, and here how many fluorine? 6, therefore 6 into -1. Here charge on complex is -3, therefore x is equal to xe. 6 into -1 is -6, is equal to -3, therefore x is equal to this 6 come right hand side, then it is +6 -3, therefore x is equal to +3 is the oxidation state of Fe. Here then write down the electronic configuration of Fe. The electronic configuration for Fe, here atomic number is 26 for Fe, electronic configuration argon 3d6 4s2. And what is the electronic configuration for Fe2+? Here argon, first 2 electron remove from 4s and 1 electron from 3d, and we get 3d5 4s0. This is the electronic configuration for Fe+3. Now here 3d orbital, here 4s and here 4p. 3d 1 2 3, 4s and 4p. Here cyanide is a ligand. The cyanide is a strong field ligand according to the spectrochemical series. Here cyanide is strong field ligand, and here halogen fluorine, and fluorine is weak field ligand according to spectrochemical series, and here cyanide is used, it is a strong field ligand. In this complex fluorine is a ligand. Here how many electrons? 5. 1 2 3 4 5. Here weak field ligand according to spectrochemical series, fluorine is weak field ligand, therefore no pairing of electron take place. And here how many fluorines? Here fluorines are 6. Here fluorines are 6. 1 2 3 4 5. Here 6 fluorine. This 6 fluorine donate 12 electron. 6 fluorine donate 12 electron to this 6 orbital. Here 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 fluorine donates 12 electron. 1 fluorine donate 2 electrons. 1 fluorine donates 2 electron. Therefore what is the hybridization for FeF6 3-? The hybridization is here 1s 3p and 2 4d orbitals are used. Therefore hybridization sp3d2 for the complex FeF6. Here outer orbital is used, here weak field ligand, therefore outer orbital is used, and the complex is high spin. Therefore remember the word Hu. Hu means weak field ligand, H means high spin, O means outer orbital is used. Just remember Hu word. This is the trick for determination of hybridization. The directly here weak field ligand, therefore complex is high spin, therefore hybridization is sp3d. Here outer d orbital are used, therefore hybridization is sp3d2. Now we can see hybridization for FeCN6 3-. Here the charge on cyanide is -1. Here how many cyanide? 6. Charge on complex is -3, therefore x minus 6 is equal to -3, therefore x is equal to 6 minus 3, therefore x is equal to +3. What is the electronic configuration for Fe+3? Electronic configuration for Fe+3 argon 3d5 4s 0. Here this is the 3d orbital, this is the 4s and this is the 4p orbital. 1 2 3 4 5. Here 1 2 3 4 5 electrons in 3d here 4s and here 4p. Here ligand is cyanide. Cyanide is strong field ligand according to spectrochemical series. Therefore, this electron pair here, this electron pair here, here pairing of electron is take place. Pairing of electron take place. Why? Because cyanide is strong field ligand. And here how many cyanide? Here cyanide are 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 cyanide donate 12 electron to the 2d orbital, 1s orbital and 3p orbital. Each cyanide donate 2 electrons. Here inner orbital is used. Here inner orbital is used. Here strong field ligand, here strong field ligand, inner orbital is used, inner orbital is used, complex is low spin. Just remember SLI, SLI means strong field ligand, low spin complex, inner orbital is used. And for weak field ligand, just remember who, weak field ligand, high spin complex, outer orbital is used. If this is very time consuming, I give a trick. To find out hybridization for such a complex trick is, here oxidation state is plus 3 oxidation. Here no need to calculate the oxidation state, just check how many ligands. Here 6 ligand, here 6 ligand, here ligand is strong field, here ligand is strong field, therefore complex is low spin. Just remember SLI, strong field ligand, complex is low spin, inner orbital is used. Here 6 cyanide, therefore 6 orbital we require 6 orbital. Therefore 1s, 3p, these are 4 and inner 2d orbital is used. Therefore d2, sp3, these are the inner orbital. Now we can see for Fe F6-3 minus, here halogen is weak field ligand according to spectrochemical series. Just remember word who means weak field ligand, high spin complex, outer sphere, outer orbital is used, just remember who, weak field ligand, high spin complex, outer orbital is used. First write sp3. First write sp3, outer orbital is used, here 4 orbitals, here how many fluorine, 6, therefore this 4 and 2 is 6, therefore hybridization is sp3. Thank you.